But first thing first, you want to go ahead and hit Bitcoin. It's the last option to the right. And then go ahead and hit the identity and hit get started. Right, and hit continue. And you're gonna have to verify your state ID or your driver's license to be able to continue. Right, and then you're gonna be able to scan your driver's license. So go ahead and do that. If you do it right, it usually scans your foot. So go ahead and scan both the front and the back. There it is. You're gonna have to take a well-lit photo of your face and go ahead and do that. Next, you want to click Bitcoin mining and hit.